think I should have a back scratcher. It has always been my position that everyone should have a back scratcher.
Canada one.
I bet I could beat you. Listen, I challenge you.
Challenge?
Well, yeah. Yeah, I'd like to. I bet I can calculate with my head faster than you can with that abacus. Suppose you write down two lists of identical numbers and then hand them to us at the same time.
Okay.
Wait, let me get a pad.
他想这样做，你写两张纸，给一张他，给一张我，这样去乱。
That's your dog? No.
Begin. $4,016,732. Multiplication.
Is that your dad?
Maybe.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go. $500,046. Cube root. Go.
No. More digits. More digits.
What? More decimal point? More decimal places? Decimal places. 12.0. 12.0. We do again.
Oh, no.
No, thank you. Thank you. I don't think that we can. But thank you very much.
No pay. I want to introduce you to my friend, Li Hua. And this is Man, Xin Sang, Man, and Yao. And of course, my son, YT.
Happy to meet you.
Happy to meet you.
Thank you.
Not at all. Okay, join in. Hey, 这个小孩子真的聪明了，可以使用算盘了，得了哇！
That was nice,
wasn't it? So how'd you do it?
You don't know how I did it. He doesn't know anything about numbers, just beads. You want a hamburger?
Yes, please.
With an abacus, you don't have to know anything about arithmetic. You just buzz those beads around. He doesn't know numbers. I don't know beads, but I know arithmetic. So the harder the problem gets, the better off I am. And the worse off he is. Is this your napkin?
No, it's not.
How's he supposed to understand approximating? Half a bead? Also, I got lucky. The number the guy picked was 1,729.03.
Was it?
Yeah. I happen to know that a cubic foot contains 1,728 cubic inches. So the answer is just a teeny bit more than 12.
Well, where does 12 come in?
Because it's 12 inches and a foot.
Okay, well, I didn't notice that.
So the excess, the difference between the guy's number and the number of inches in a cubic foot is 1.03.
Mm-hmm.
That's only one part in nearly 2,000. And I know that in calculus, that for small fractions, the cube root's excess is 1/3 of the number's excess. So all I had to do was find the fraction 1 over 1728, multiply by 4, divide by 3, and multiply by 12. So I was able to pull out a whole bunch of extra digits that way. Cubic roots. That must be his top-notch exercise in Abacus land.